I did what I could, but there is an Imperial unit up ahead. Thought I should warn you.
Sounds good. Lead the way.
I heard Imps talking of a new excavation machine.
Let's move. Baron?
One moment.
Still impressive.
You have not seen the true extent of my powers, Cal Kestis. Can you make that?
Not without some help.
Then it is good this path was designed to guide the winds. Over here, Cal! What are these things?
I'm not entirely sure, but they're sensitive to the Force.
Then what are you waiting for?
Hear that?
The ruins are singing.
It's coming from that chamber.
Then you must find a way in.
Better get this back to the archive. Thank you.
Welcome back.
Hey.
The Imperial labor camp on Maza.
The garrison's half empty. We can strike before reinforcements arrive.
Sounds promising, but Marin and Greece haven't made it back to the ship yet.
As soon as they do, I'll scout ahead and they can rest on the Mantis.
You know they'll never allow themselves to rest if you're in danger. You never give up. And that's what inspires all of us. But you have to remember that where you lead, they will follow.
I know I've been pushing recently, but ever since Greece
got hurt... What happened to Greece is not your fault. But ever since then, you've been reckless.
I keep worrying about something bad happening to one of you.
It's good to acknowledge your fear. But don't let it determine your path. Focus on the moment. Choose your direction and act with certainty. And trust that, whatever the odds, you'll pull through. Cal, trust yourself.
Trust in the Force.
Exactly.
Now, focus on the moment and push through. We gotta take this storm head on. Brace yourself, BD. Step.
Cal, what happened?
See for yourself.
Not bad. Maybe you can keep up with me now.
Let's find out. What's the Empire up to?
They're at the temple entrance, waiting for something.
Still got time. See you inside. Thank you. Are with us now.
Drill assault craft has landed. Starting excavation on the northern face of the temple. That thing is gonna gut that place in no time.
So we'll be home early.
Nice.
That drill will take time to set up. Hope Marin can slow them down. How you doing, BD? Having fun back there? Incredible. But that won't stop the Empire from reducing it to rubble. Be careful with this. Brother Armias can't hide forever. You know what to do. Sanctuary to all who seek it. Sounds too good to be true.
Pilgrim Sanctuary should prove a worthy location for the safe house.
Its proximity to the Archive is ideal.
And with a bit of your slicing, this temple could once again provide safe haven for those who need it most.
Okay, I'm ready. Sanctuary has some new caretakers. That sentry droid could be trouble.
Come here! work, BD.
Find the safe house eventually. Let's keep moving.
Thank you.
no sign of the Path safe house yet.
Subterranean waterways beneath the temple.
Perfect. That should give our operation cover from Imperial scanners.
Thank you.
been here for a long time. Getting closer. So this is where they've been hiding. Hunted by the Empire. Always on the run. They know what that's like. I'm looking. To evacuate.
Quickly, everyone, this way.
Hurry.
Are you coming with us?
I must remain here a little longer. Go now. There is no time. We'll seal the passage behind you. May the Force be with you all.
Thank you.
So your Junda sent me.
Master Junda, you use the Force, you're Cal Kestis.
It's time to go. The Empire's closing in.
Yes. Which is why this must make it back to Master Junda. These contact codes cannot fall into the hands of the Empire.
Protecting the path. It is our duty to make sure his death meant something.
Let's get these codes to see him.
Guard up.
again for the charm.
You needed it more than me.
We shouldn't stay here long.
Believe it!
did you do that?
A ritual I learned when I returned to Dathomir. It is taxing.
You okay?
I am. Fine.
Come on. Let's get these coats to Seer.
You are finished?
All set.